What I'm doing here is I'm showing that the Niagara 50-ton press that we have is operational. Everything is on, so I'm doing now is I'm putting it on continuous, starting the motor, and starting the press. Wearable. I can make it go faster or slower with the variable speed. Then to stop it, I'm going to hit the top stop. And it'll stop at the top of the stroke. The other feature this has, you can go inch. You can change this over to inch. You can inch it. That's how the press operates.